So today we're going up to the Yukon River. We're going to go pike fishing. It's about a 150-mile drive. My cousin Jake came up from Palmer with his two kids. My mom and dad are going. And my brother-in-law, Sean, is coming with his kid. So it's going to be an awesome time. Hopefully we catch a fish. I forgot to say, the dogs are coming too. Too early for them this morning. Made it down here without breaking anything. It's a rough road. Got everything loaded up.
definitely pays the bills.
So we're running up the river and this bad boy just died on me. Just screwing around for a little bit, we figured out that the distributor wasn't even turning. The roll pin on the tooth of the one that was in there broke. Luckily I have my old distributor, hopefully it's still good. Well, we got her running. Between me and Dad, our toolboxes, we had just enough, barely enough wrenches and sockets. But I had an extra distributor. He had a plug because I broke my spark plug. It all worked out. Continue on. That's where we're going to be fishing, right over there.
Quiet, Leslie.
That's where we set up our camp. Right up on top, it's nice grass. This is our camp spot. Mosquitoes are bad. Jake's got a new teepee style tent.
Fish you got.
Okay. Just cast it and start reeling it. Make sure you reel it. Let me
see. Let me take it out.
Alright, you gotta stop when it starts unspooling like this, okay? Can you do it like that, Wyatt?
That's not a pike.
That's something else.
I smashed?
No, a pixie.
That thing's stuck.
Oh.
There
you go.
Now stop.
Pull!
Oh, oh my off the motor. God.
It's going straight down.
That one might be too big. Where's that hit measure too big?
It's on the doghouse. Or it was.
6? 35.
We'll get back.
Nope.
Ah.
Oh.
You were fighting that thing too like you had something. Oakley, what?
Wyatt, come bring your life jacket.
Put it in the boat.
Oh!
Oakley,
come on, boy.
And then about in this area, I guess, all the way through.
It's August 4th, it's 8:30 at night, it's probably, what do you think, 75? 80 degrees, we just got done flaying our pike. I'm gonna fry some up. The water is actually very warm. I cannot believe how warm it is. Pretty sweet.
33, 30.
Yep.
What? Yeah.
Got a shoefish fillet going there.
Daddy, come try things. Good.
Right here, my truck was saying it was only 60, 65. Crazy.
Good. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We'll probably go. I can't go in the tent for at least another hour or two.
You're in the shade, though. That's nice. We can do it.
10 o'clock.
Yeah.
Go fishing for an hour, see if we can catch any. Just get our little fish fry right there. It is awesome out right now.
Dad, you better hit a tree.
That's smoke from a forest fire over there.
How big is it?
Big.
It's 33.
Here, just grab them by the belly, then we'll get a picture.
Okay.
Two on them.
This is how Papa does it.
That's right.
Well, put it back?
Yeah, that's too small.
That's like 3 inches.
Want to get your picture with it?
Well, he got first and second. First and
second. Oh, Dad's got the camera.
Sure.
Yeah, get a good old picture with that.
Gosh, Aaron.
Huh?
Aaron's just running his mouth.
Be another awesome day.
And the hardball day.
It's a little smoky.
Out of the.
Yeah, they said it goes really fast. You know, I'm low.
9:30 in the morning. Sun is already putting out some heat. We pre-made some breakfast burritos. We're gonna heat them up on the barbecue. Pick up our tent, sleeping bags, and go back over there and go fishing for a couple hours. Oakley's cooling off in the Yukon. That's how it, you know, sometimes it's up in the cabin.
Came on the right weekend.
Yeah, let's just go with him next time.
Yeah,
no. Alan.
Yeah. That's the first time he's ever went.
So.
It did not matter what hook you put on.
Oh no.
Nice save.
Oh,
right in my mouth, dude.
Why'd the boat just turn around?
Gas leaking.
Is there gas leaking?
There's like a little rainbow.
Jeez, did you see that guy splat? Caught it.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Got it.
Dad, turn it on, hurry.
That counts as mine.
No, it don't.
Yeah,
come on, does. Grab the net, hurry.
Hey, no. Grab the little.
Okay,
watch out, Wyatt.
Yep. Leslie, reel it in and try to get out of the way, okay? Go to the other side. Whoa, that was close. He spit the hook right when it got in the net.
Catching all the fish.
So every fish that has gotten in this boat has been from Aaron.
Jake,
get on it. Every fish.
I almost got one.
That is crazy.
Besides Owen. And Owen. Owen got
one. And it's like a bunch of different lures. It's like, it's definitely Aaron, not.
Well, take you guys' thingy minis off.
Oh, man.
That's 30. That's a keeper.
Yep. Yeah.
Right. Get ready,
Owen. 30.
30.
Oh.
30.
go back up there. We had more action there than here.
Caught 35 incher.
Yeah.
He did. Sean did. I caught it for a while.
Big daddy.
And then Isaiah had two on, but we lost them.
Same ones.
Same hooks. No. He had the five of diamonds.
Then you guys had... running these?
Nope.
These weren't good. I caught two on them today.